Chicago police are asking for the public's help to identify the woman in this photo. She is a suspect in a strong-armed robbery on a CTA Blue Line train at Pulaski. Happened on August 29th, around 4 in the morning. Police say the suspect approached a victim from behind on the platform, hit the victim in the head and the body. The suspect stole a purse. If you have any information, you are asked to call Chicago police.